Freddie?
Yeah.
His name is Godot?
I think so.
Fancy that. Funny, the more you eat, the worse it gets.
With me, it's just the opposite.
In other words?
I get used to Mac as I go along.
Is that the opposite?
It's a question of temperament.
Of character.
Nothing you can do about it.
No use struggling.
The essential doesn't change.
No use wriggling.
One is what one is.
Nothing to be done. Like to finish that?
I say, does that name mean nothing to you? Pig.
Every time he drops, he falls asleep. That hog. Back. Turn.
Gentlemen, I am happy to have met you. Yes, sincerely happy. The road seems long when one journeys all alone for 6 hours.
Yes, 6 hours on end, never so in sight. Coat.
The dusks. The dusk air. Quick. Gentlemen, I propose to dally with you for a moment, if it be of no inconvenience. Stool. There. You go there.
Basket.
The brisk air stimulates the jaded appetite.
Basket.
Why doesn't he put down his bags?
How do I?
I say?
It's a running sword.
It's the rope.
The running.
It's inevitable.
Jade.
It's the knot. You don't stop my walking. Would you say so?
That's my fault, damn it.
Look at the smobber.
Where's he?
Look at the slaver.
How much is a halfway?
A cretin.
It looks like gout.
It's not certain.
Ask him a question.
Would that be a good thing?
Yes.
Mister. Mister.
Leave him in peace. And you see he wants his rest. Basket. Basket.
That's better.
Excuse me, sir.
What is it?
The bones?
You couldn't have waited!
No, no. He does well to ask. Do I want the bones or don't I? No. No, personally I do not. However, I have in theory the bones go to the carrier. He is therefore the one to ask. Go on. Go on, ask him. He'll tell you.
Excuse me, mister.
You're being asked a question, pig, reply. Try him again.
Excuse me, mister. You won't be wanting the bones?
Oh, mister. Reply, to you. Do you want the bones or don't you?
Let's go.
So soon?
Well, take a moment. Stool. More.
Don't. Let's go.
Wait a moment before you go, Frank. Think now. If you were to leave whilst it is still day, and there is no denying it is still day, good. Now, if you were to leave now, what would happen in that case? What would happen? Right now. What would happen in that case to your appointment with this, anyhow, you see who I mean. This gentleman who has your future in his hands. At least your immediate future.
And who told you? He speaks to me again. If this goes on much longer, we will soon be old friends.
Why doesn't he put down his bag?
I too would be happy to meet him. From each creature, one departs wiser, richer, more aware of one's blessings. Even you. Who knows, even you may have added to my stores. I'm going. That won't surprise me.
Why doesn't he put down his bag?
You're being asked a question.
A question?
Oh, no, no. A moment ago you were calling me sir, fear and trembling. Now you're asking me questions. Oh. No, 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 no. No good will come of this.
You can ask him now.
What?
You can ask him the question. He's awake.
Ask him what?
Well, he doesn't put down his bags.
Oh, I wonder.
You want to know why he doesn't put down his bags, as you call it?
Yeah.
That's it.
And you're sure you agree with that?
Yes.
Well, gentlemen, give me a moment. The answer is such.
Make noise.
Right. Is everybody listening? Yes? Is everybody ready? Is everybody looking at me? Look at me, pig! Good. I'm ready. Is everybody ready? Is everybody listening? I don't like talking too much. Let me see. What will I do? Excuse me. If all talk at once, we'll never get anywhere. Now, what was I saying? What was I saying?
Bags. Always hold. Never put down. Why?
Oh, you want to know why he doesn't make himself more comfortable?
Yes, we do.
Well, let's see. Has he not the right to? Certainly he has. It then identifies that he doesn't want to. Why is that? Well, the answer is such. He wants to impress me so that I'll keep him.
What?
Perhaps I didn't quite get it right. He wants to mollify me so that I'll give up the idea of parting with him.
You want to get rid of him?
He thinks he'll cod me, but he won't.
Do you want to get rid of him?
He thinks that when I see him, how well he carries, I'll be tempted to give up the idea of parting with him. In truth, he carries like a pig. It's not his job.
Do you want?
He believes, though, that when I see him indefatigable, I'll give up that idea, but such is his miserable scheme. Do you want to get rid of him? Excuse me.
Do you want to get rid of him?
I do, but instead of merely kicking him out on his ass, I mean to take him to the fair. There, I'll get a good price for him. Truth is, you can't drive such creatures away. Better would it be to kill him.
He's crying.
Old dogs have more dignity. Here. Comfort him if you pity him. Feel less forsaken. Come on. Before you stop.
Oh! Oh, my swine! He's crippled me!
I told you he didn't like strangers.
He's bleeding.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'll never walk again.
I'll carry you.
I will give you some.
Necessary.
He stopped crying. You replaced him, as it were. The tears of the world are a constant quantity. As with the laugh. For each one stops, another begins. So let us not think ill of our generation.
Let us not think good of it either. Let us not think on our generation at all. It is true, the population has risen.
Will night never come?